Hey guys, Big A coming to you live from Old Hickory Lake on this beautiful Memorial Day. Hope you guys are having a great day. I want to wish you the best. Hope you're able to enjoy some time with your family. I'm taking a little R&R day today myself and hanging out on the lake. I've been over here since about 5:30 and it is a beautiful morning. Hope you guys are having an awesome day. Listen, I titled this May the 28th is very important to me, and I want to tell you why. 4 years ago today, I started View from the Top. I had retired when I turned 50 about 7 years ago, and then 4 years ago, some guys encouraged me to start coaching, and I did, and God has just blessed it immeasurably. I just can't even begin to tell you how excited I am about what's going on here at View from the Top. 39 years ago today, I started my first business, Aaron's Jewelry and Loan, down in Inglewood, right outside of Nashville. But the most important of all, 40 years ago today, I met Robin. And I can't even tell you how that's transformed my life. We celebrate 38 years of marriage in a couple of weeks. And we met 40 years ago today. So, hey, Robin, I love you. Happy anniversary. I'll be home in a little while, get breakfast ready. But I thought I'd get out this morning, just enjoy myself. But I want to give a shout out to somebody that has radically transformed the way I do business. And that's Scott Beebe. Scott is a member of Iron Sharpens Iron Mastermind Group. And I was fishing this morning and I was out hanging out on the lake and I was just thinking about all the things that I was grateful for. This has just been an amazing day already. But the reason Scott has been transformational to my life personally as well as business is he's got us organized. I hired Scott as a coach to help me kind of systematize our business and do some things. By the way, this is not a paid endorsement. He has no idea I'm doing this. But he said, Big A, you've got to get your mission, vision, and values down pat, because everything in life and in business revolves around that. Your mission statement, your values, mission, vision, and values. And he said, you've got to get it on paper. So it was a pretty grueling process. Needless to say, but I had to do it. And I started thinking about what my mission was, and it took me several weeks to really focus in on what that was. Got it written down. The second thing was, is he said, you've got to establish what your values are. Well, I know what my values are, but he said, you got to get it on paper. And then he said, your vision. Everything we do needs to be run through your vision. Like, what do you want View from the Top and Iron Sharpens Iron to look like? So, man, that took us a couple of months to go through that and really figure out what we wanted to do. So now everything we do is run through my mission, vision, and values. And I want to ask you today for your business. Do you have that? I was guilty of not having that several years ago. And I was like, well, this sounds good. I'll go do it. Or does this coincide with what the mission is for my life and for my business? And what does this have to do with our values? So now we look at it and say, hey, we want to do this, but we run it through that grid. I want to encourage you to reach out to Scott if you haven't got that done. He's a master at it, and then he systematized our business. And I'm going to tell you something. Don't tell him I told you, but man, get a bottle of aspirins because you're going to need it. But once you get through the process and you systematize what you do, now you've got a business. For the first time, about a year and a half ago, I sat down and I thought, man, we've got this dialed in. There's a system by which we do things now. Now, I don't execute on it 100%. I'll raise my hand and tell you that they got to whip me back in shape often, because I've got a new vision every single day. I get up and I've got a new idea. Like, I got to implement this. And he said, no, you don't. We're not going to implement that. We're going to stick to our 12-year goal, our 12. It's called Brian Moran's 12-week year. I'll get it right here in a second. And we do that every 12 weeks. He said, what's your two main goals that you want to accomplish? And we're going to focus on those. And now he leads our whole team. Every Monday morning, we have a team meeting, and Scott keeps us in line with our systems, vision, value, and our mission. So mybusinessonpurpose.com is his website. If you want to get yours this organized and you want to discover what your mission, vision, and value is, I recommend highly that you reach out to Scott Beebe. He's a great man, great integrity. He's got my full endorsement. So if you want to get your business in shape, go ahead and do that as well. Well, guys, listen, I've only got a couple more hours to hang out. Robin and I are going to spend the rest of the day together and celebrate this 40 years. You guys have a great day. Happy Memorial Day. I hope you enjoy your family. I'm Big A, coming to you from the beautiful Old Hickory Lake just outside of Nashville, Tennessee. You guys go kill them. We'll see you. Have a good weekend.